Technological competency as caring is a skilled demonstration of international delivery and authentic activities by experienced nurses who practice in environment requiring technological expertise. Knowing, designing, verifying knowledge, implementing, and evaluating. Nursing must involve routine. The care nurses provide must tailor itself to these changes. Today, we live in the world where new technologies are used everywhere. Nurses must stay rooted in human caring while adapting these advancements. Locsin's theory of technology competency of caring in nursing works to frame the relationship between nursing care and the uses of technology. The meta paradigm. The major concepts of this theory are person, health, nursing, and environment are referred to as the meta paradigm of the theory. Locsin describes each concept in relation to technology and caring and how each interconnected with each other. Person. Locsin defines a human being as that of a whole person, complete in the moment and continually growing, changing in response to unique personal condition and experiences. He believes that a person is appreciated through his or her component parts, including sensory data about a person obtained through technology. However, one of the potential risks of the use of technology in nursing is that by its very nature, technology requires deconstructionist or reductionist perspective of human beings as mere parts of objects. Environment. Environment centers mainly on the focus of technological world. Technology use allows greater insight into the whole state of health. Competence and technological knowing allows for continual movement between past and improved presence with patients through mastery. Technology and machine skills competence is only a tool to optimize patient care, and the focus of care is the person as a whole. Nursing. Locsin expressed that compassion, confidence, commitment, and concern are all essential components of caring in nursing. He also stated that technological competence as an expression of caring is only fulfilled with an expertise in the technologies of nursing. Health. According to Locsin, the enhancing of personhood allowing each person to develop and progress moment to moment. It is important to avoid considering person as existing with a box of protected condition, needing to be fixed. Rather, each person is unique and individual, and the definition of health varies from person to person depending on their hopes and desires.